So how many animals went into the ark? Was it two? Was it seven? Was it some different kind of number? That's what we're going to discuss in today's video, so let's get started. And before we get into today's video, let me know in the comment section below, how many animals do you think went into the ark specifically? So if you ask different people about Noah's flood, you're going to hear some people talk about how it was two animals. Others are going to say it was seven that went into the ark, and some might give you some different abstract number. And today, what we're going to discuss is how some people get to two, how some people get to seven, and what specifically is the actual answer. And when you observe most of the texts about the flood, it's actually quite interesting because the first time we hear about the flood, we hear about God saying, take two animals, okay, of each kind, male and female. And straight away, people read that in Genesis and say, well, yeah, exactly. God says two animals go in, male and female, and that's it. But what I'm going to say to you to do, whenever you're discussing animals and Noah's Ark and all that different kind of stuff, is the first thing you need to do is distinguish the animals into the two categories God gives you. Those two categories are clean and unclean animals. And we basically see that in the very next piece of text in Genesis, where God basically goes on to further give insights where he says, of clean animals, I want you to take in by sevens, the male and female. And the unclean animals, he says, I want you to take in by two, male and female. And for those of you wondering, how do you get a male and female in regards to seven? That doesn't make sense. Seven is an odd number, Israel. Well, that gives you the answer, okay? What God is alluding to here is seven pairs of animals, which would be 14. And the reason I put the little S up here in brackets is because in this piece of text here, the specific context God is actually talking about is pairs. So this could actually be by two, as in two pairs, which would be four of each unclean animal, male and female, okay? Or it could just be specifically saying seven, okay, pairs of the clean animals, and just generally one, okay, of the unclean. But the fundamental fact is, this is real semantic, okay, in regards to whether it was two sets of male and female, or if it was one set of male and female. But it gives us the context that this is not talking about two animals going in, or talking about seven animals going in. It's actually talking about seven pairs of clean animals, okay, and either two pairs or one pair of unclean animals. So for those of you who think it's two animals that went into the ark of each animal, it's not actually quite accurate, because this gives us the context of what God is actually specifically meaning. We need to focus on one more piece of text, which I think is really vital, and how some people might still get a bit, oh, seven, two, what is the actual number? And that comes not too far later, where it talks about how they went in by two, okay? Now, when you think about the whole context of what we've actually read, okay, what's it talking about? It's talking about male and female. So the animals didn't just gate crash and just try and rush into the ark. They went in to the ark specifically in pairs, male and female, which makes sense. So it wasn't two animals that went into the ark. It was seven pairs of the clean animals and either two or one pair of the unclean animal. And they actually went into the ark specifically male and female, okay, by two. That's what it means. So this pretty much clarifies and clears up the answer to your question, how many animals went into the ark. And I mentioned earlier on in the video, at the end of the video, I'm going to talk about how many animals went in specifically, because it raises a question once you've done all these calculations. How could Noah have got millions of animals into the ark? And first and foremost, I'm going to just say this. Noah didn't have to get millions of animals into the ark. I'm going to link to a video below in the description, which is going to give you a video that you can actually watch right now, which is going to give you specifically a really precise number of how many animals in total actually went into the ark. And I haven't personally done a video about the totality of animals into the ark, okay, up until this point. So the video I'm recommending isn't mine. But if you don't want to watch that video next, I recommend you watch this video right here. Since we're on the theme of Noah and the book of Genesis, this is going to be a great thing to watch next, because it's not too far removed from this whole scenario, and it gives you more context and more insights into Noah.